Jesus, I would say no doubt lived as a person, but to the extent of what he did, I'm not sure.
I have a lot of different thoughts and theories on Jesus, but I don't think coming back from the dead's really, really possible.
Based on the book by the New York Times bestselling author Lee Strobel, The Case for Christ is now on DVD.
I just thought the idea of an all-powerful, all-loving creator of the universe was just an absurd idea on the surface of it. It wasn't even worth my time to check out. I thought it was going to be so easy to expose the fallacious thinking behind Christianity, but as it turned out, it took me almost 2 years of my life to investigate these issues. It really was, in a sense, the most exciting story I'd ever pursued as a journalist. How did I know that the New Testament was telling me the truth when it talked about Jesus? I went after the expert witnesses who could help me sort through these issues.
The New Testament Gospels are by far our earliest and most reliable records of Jesus of Nazareth.
It was important to the early church fathers that the people who were alleged to have written the Gospels actually wrote them, and that they were eyewitnesses of the things they wrote.
Is Jesus the Messiah, the Christ, the Anointed One, the one sent by God to be the Savior of Israel and the world?
Amazingly, people say, you know, no one teaches like him because he spoke with his own authority.
He carves out his own niche. He reveals his identity in his own way. It becomes clear that he is somebody who can take on the powers of darkness himself and win. What kind of person is that?
This whole case was sort of like one of those jigsaw puzzles where you don't know what the ultimate picture is going to be. You just put together the pieces, and as I was putting together all of the evidence, it started to take shape, and I sort of stepped back, and I could see that it was a portrait of Jesus Christ.
Based on the Gold Medallion Award-winning book by author Lee Strobel, a thought-provoking DVD.
I would find things along the way that would challenge me and my worldview on a very deep level.
That will change the way you look at Jesus.
In light of this avalanche of evidence pointing toward the truth of Christianity, it would require more faith for me to maintain my atheism than to become a follower of Jesus Christ.
Filled with over an hour of new special features, including a Q&A with the scholars.
If there was no resurrection, we would not be sitting here talking about this today.
The uniqueness of Jesus' featurette, and a featurette on prophecies of the Passion.
Investigate the evidence for yourself.